Good morning children, good morning parents, hope you all are fine. Again today we are going to write a worksheet in Firefly assessment book. In previous worksheet we have done in page number 1 and 2, right children? We have done this, right? So today we are going to do the worksheet in page number 3, 4, 5 and 6. It is easy children, so no need to worry, it is very easy. So here write today's date as 11th of December, then start. Match the picture to the letter. See children, here we have some figures. Can you see these figures? Can you see children? Yes. Here are some letters related to these pictures. So here we are going to do the worksheet as follows. See children, which animal is this? This is an elephant. This is an elephant. So elephant comes with letter E. So we are going to match elephant with letter E. Got it? Then here we have the next picture, table. Table will start with letter T. So match table with letter T. Keep the pencil on the dot, then match straight as with the letter T. Here we have your favorite. What is this? Ice cream. Ice cream will start with letter I. Keep the pencil on the dot and match it to letter I. Here we have a picture of hat. So we are going to match hat with letter H. H for hat. Okay. Here we have a lamp. Lamp will start with letter L. Okay. Done with page number 3, right? So turn to page number 4. Here children, copyright it is. Write today's date, 11th of December. As usual parents, I request you to keep the dots for the related alphabets like H, both like first line two dots, again second blue line, that is two dots. Okay, keep the dots for the children's for reference. Then again they will follow the same thing. Again here L, standing line, sleeping line. Again I, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Letter I. Here is letter F, standing line, sleeping line, small sleeping line. Here we have letter E, standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. Letter E. So this, write the letters given below is done. So here we go with count and write. Here we don't have to match it. We have to write the related number. So we have so many number of balls here. So firstly children, count and write. You are going to count like 1, keep the finger first, then start counting. Okay, not like this 1 2 3 4 5. No, 1 2 3 4 5, right? 5 in the given box. Then again 1 2 3, right? 3 in the given box. How many balls are there? Only 1, right? So write 1. Here how many balls are there? There are, shall we count? 1, 2, right? 2 in the box. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, right? 4 here in the box. Turn to page number 6. Here we have so many butterflies. Count and match. Here you don't need to write the numbers. You are going to match with the related numbers, like how many butterflies are there. So children, how many butterflies can you see here? Only one, right? So keep the pencil on the dot and search where is number one, and then you are going to match it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Keep the pencil on the dot. Where is number 3? You have to recognize, children. Okay? Recognize the numbers, then you have to match it. Here, 1, 2. Where is number 2 here? Here. So, keep the pencil on the dot. Match with letter 2. Here we have how many butterflies? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep the pencil on the dot. Match with letter 5. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we are going to match with letter 4. So today's homework, children, page number 3, 4, 5 and finally 6. So do parents, do help your children in doing this worksheet. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.